Welcome to another edition of Bosch Solves. Today we have a vehicle in the shop that seems to have a loss of power and a check engine light on. First, we'll run a DTC scan using quick scan on the ADS525X or ADS625X Diagnostic Scan Tool. A P0034-00 code is identified, so let's get some more information about what this could mean. There are a few ways we could use the repair information built into the Diagnostic Tool software. We could use Google, Identifix Direct Hit, a third-party subscription accessible from your scan tool, or in this case, we'll use RepairSource, a complete on-tool OEM service and repair information library included with your enhanced software subscription. It turns out there's a problem with the boost pressure. To test this, we'll look for leaks using the SMT500 leak tester. We find a leak at the throttle body shaft, so in this case, we replace the throttle body with an exact fit Bosch replacement, manufactured worldwide on OE production lines. We found the source of the leak, made the proper repair, and now we'll do another leak test with the SMT500 to check our work. We don't see any more leaks, so we can move on. Since the code on the vehicle has already been cleared, it's no longer in the vehicle's memory. We need to force the vehicle to run the test again by using the scan tool information to look for drive cycles. We'll go into diagnostic information, select controller for PCM, select drive cycle. Drive the vehicle per the drive cycle information, and when we're back, we'll finish with one more quick scan to verify no more codes are detected. There aren't any codes coming back, so we can print or email the report and get this car back to the customer. And that is how Bosch solves a leak coming from the intake and turbo area. Bosch, the global leader in the automotive aftermarket, providing solutions for every job. Find the right solutions for your shop at boschdiagnostics.com and boschautoparts.com.